Now let's see exercise 3.7, page number 58. And the first question is, find the HCM of the following numbers by prime factorization method. All of you know what is HCM? The least common multiple. We learn in our classes. So let's see how to find the HCM by the method of prime factorization. So here also we will do each number by prime factorization. So let's say 4 first. So 2 2's are 4. We'll do at a time. All the prime factorization we'll do at a time. That is 2, 6 are 2, 3 are. Then 16, 2 8's are, 2 4's are, 2 2's are. Now we will write the prime factorization of these numbers. That is 4 is how many? 2 2's are. So 2 into 2. And we will write this in the exponential form. That is the product of prime numbers we will write in the exponential form. That is 2 is how many times it is? 2 times. So that is 5 times the power. Now 12. There are 2 2's and 1 3. So we just make it 2 square into 3. That is 2 times, that is 2 square, and 3 only once. So if you are not giving power, winning is 1. Now 16, there are 4 2's. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 raised to 4. Now to find the LCM, we will select the highest power of the given number. That is LCM of 4, 12 and 16 will be 2. Here 2 raised to 2, here also 2 raised to 2, and here 2 raised to 4. So we will choose the highest power, which will carry the highest power that we will take. So 2 raised to 4 is the highest power for the common factor 2. So 2 raised to 4 will write. And what is remaining? 3 is there. So that also will write. Now expand it. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So we will multiply and write the answer. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 48.